Downtown Charlottesville on the afternoon of August 11th was peaceful, with dozens of policemen patrolling the mall and guarding Market Street Park. All pedestrians were searched before they entered the shopping area. Mid-afternoon, an anti-fascist group began to march, pausing for a moment of silence by the memorial to Heather Heyer at the site of her murder. Many of these protesters later traveled to grounds to support the UVA Students United demonstration.